Welcome back. This is Om Shri Krishna. We are solving the CSR December 2017 questions. Please stay connected with us by subscribing our channel. See the question. What is the maximum number of cylindrical pencils of 0.5 cm diameter that can be stood in a square shaped stand of 5 cm x 5 cm in a cross section? Option 1, 99. Option 2, 121. Option 3, 100. Option 4, 105. In the problem, it is given the stand is in the shape of square and the pencils are in the shape of cylindrical. And we are going to place cylindrical pencils in square shaped stand. This problem is equivalent to placing circles in a square box. So to place circles in a square box, we have to use some kind of packing. There are two packings which are well known as square packing and hexagonal packing. See here in the diagram. So if you solve this problem by using the square packing, you will get the answer as 100. But you can see that most of the area is not used properly. So if to use most of the area of the square box properly, we have to go for hexagonal packing. So and if you solve this problem by hexagonal packing, you will get the answer as 105. If you pick three circles and view, this is how they look like. Let us join the centers of the three circles, then we get the equilateral triangle, and the side of the triangle is equal to diameter of the circle, which is equal to 0.5 centimeters. So let us also calculate the height of the equilateral triangle. The formula for the height is root 3 by 2a. So by solving, we get the height as 0.433 approximately. So using this height, we are going to find the number of layers we can fit in the square box. See the next diagram. I joined the centers of the circles in a layer by lines. Now we know that the distance between adjacent lines is 0.433 centimeters. Now I need to find how many layers of circles can be placed in the square box whose side is 5 centimeter. To find that, I am going to write the equation as 0.433 into k plus 0.25 plus 0.25 equal to 5. 0.25 corresponds to the radius of the circles, means for the bottom and the topmost layer circles, which does not add in the 0.43 into k. So I need to find the largest integer k. By solving it, I get k as 10.39. So the largest integer k is 10. So we have, if we get k equal to 10, it means that we can have 11 layers of the circles. So out of these 11 layers, we can have 10 pencils in 6 layers and 9 pencils in 5 layers because of the hexagonal packing. So the answer is 6 into 10 plus 5 into 9, which is 105.